bees are being summoned by a secret signal, one that causes them to act with a single mind. Swarms are made from thousands of organisms, but they work by acting as one. By understanding the swarm's secret language, it's possible to make them do the most extraordinary things. Covering his body with a pheromone that the queen bee uses to control her hive, he has them at his command. They react by protecting him with their bodies. To them, he is the queen bee. Using science, he has learnt to control what most of us dread. And the result is quite disturbing. As he brings a swarm into our world, people are forced to confront their fears. They also see that with knowledge, such an incredible force of nature can be controlled. When swarms invade, we are inevitably separated by an invisible barrier created by our different senses and perceptions. Swarms may share our world, but the gulf between us couldn't be greater. To control the swarm, we need to understand how they see the world. But swarms not only experience things differently from us, they think in a different way too. We'll be right back.